Dumelang, beautiful people, and welcome back to yet another video right here on All Things Teaching with Bina. Thank you guys to my returning subscribers, and if you haven't subscribed to this channel already, please don't forget to subscribe to become part of the Bina squad. So without wasting any time, let's get right into this video. As you saw in the beginning of the video, I listed out all the products that you guys are going to need to make this miracle Bergamont Essence hair growth mixture. So in a spray bottle of your choice, no matter the size, no matter the shape, the first thing that you're going to do is to obviously unbox your Bergamont Essence and to pour in 10 milliliters of Bergamont Essence into your spray bottle. The choice is yours. If you want to pour in the whole bottle of Bergamont Essence into your spray bottle, you are more than welcome to. But for me, I chose to only pour 10 milliliters for the reason that it was my first time trying out this hair growth mixture and I was not so sure how my hair was going to react to it. So basically, I've poured in the first cup and the second cup, which gives me the exact amount of 10 milliliters. Each cup is equals to 5 milliliters. So all that I'll be doing, I'll be pouring the exact same amount of ingredients or products into the spray bottle. The next product that goes into my spray bottle is Placenta. And I'll be using only one tube of Placenta. You are more than welcome to use more than one if you are using a bigger spray bottle or if you feel as though you want to make a large amount of Bergamont Essence hair growth spray mixture. So I was making a small amount and I decided to use one Placenta because that's all that I needed. So after several attempts of trying to get the content into my spray bottle, I had to just continue poking it and continue just trying to get it out. And after several struggles, thank you so much to the spray bottle tube thingy there, I was able to get the content out. And you know, what took me by surprise was the fact that Placenta does not really have a scent. The scent is just really subtle. I'm not sure about you guys, but for me, it doesn't have a very strong scent or a scent at all. However, Bergamont Essence has a very strong herbal-like smell. And what took me by surprise when I opened my bay rum was the smell that it had. Oh my goodness, the smell was just too strong. And when you combine this two products together, Bergamont Essence and also bay rum, for me, I could not really tell which one stood out. However, there was a very strong smell between these two. There was like a herb-like smell and also the smell of bay rum. So anyways, you are going to do the exact same thing. You will be pouring 10 milliliters of bay rum into your spray bottle. Apologies for the mess that I've created. I'll just clean that right up. So far, this is the mixture that I have. And now I'm going to pour in my final ingredient, which is castor oil. So when it comes to castor oil, you are more than welcome to substitute castor oil with any hair oil that works best for you. If you are not a castor oil fan, you are more than welcome to use rosemary oil, olive oil, coconut oil, black castor oil, amla oil, whatsoever oil that works best for your hair. I used castor oil because I have seen how amazing it treats my hair, and I have seen back in the past the results that came out of it. So I decided that on this particular hair growth mixture, I will be using castor oil. Even though I am not a fan of the smell because it's just gross and disgusting, I still decided to stick with the castor oil. However, you must know that when you mix in castor oil with this hair growth, with these other products, the smell of the castor oil will not be there, because Bergamont Essence and also Bayram, they have a very strong dominating smell, so they are the ones that are protrudent. And there you have it, guys. After shaking and shaking and shaking, we have our outcome. It looks brown, and this is what it looks like. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in another video. Cheers.